So if anyone that's had a standard lipid panel done, and let's say their LDL cholesterol was high, they can go to Quest Diagnostics and get that test done, or do they need a doctor's prescription
No,
first?
yeah, no, this is all done by medical orders. There has to be not only a doctor's prescription, but there's got to be a diagnosis.
Diagnosis?
Yeah, to get insurance reimbursement, you have to have a defined basis for doing those tests. Insurance policies, Medicare, are starting to have been reimbursing for those tests, but you have to have a medical reason, and that gets back to the issue of what criteria should be used to identify someone who should have this test done. One could argue that if one has a really high LDL cholesterol, one might not even need this test, because if the LDL cholesterol is high enough, it's almost always going to have some of the small LDL particles in it. I'm talking about very high LDL. The people that really are most likely to get benefit from knowing what their particle profile looks like are those that have sort of the garden variety levels of LDL
What's that
cholesterol.
considered to be?
Well, the average in the population is something like 115 or 120 milligrams per deciliter. If you take a population of heart attack patients, it's only slightly higher than that. So that's another one of the important messages that me and others try to convey, is that LDL cholesterol, because of this particle difference, does not discriminate heart disease patients from the general population, as well as does the particle measurements, which are more specifically related to disease risk. So in those individuals who have LDL cholesterol in that sort of borderline range between, quote, normal or, unaffected people at low risk for heart disease versus those that have heart disease, there's a relatively tight range occupying the middle of the LDL cholesterol distribution. That's where I think this particle measurement really has the greatest potential for refining risk assessment and identifying people that should be considered candidates for treatment with whatever one can use to help lower those particle concentrations.